eighth graders that are involved in this group. This group is going to start by playing a full band piece called Briarwood Overture. And then we will hear from some smaller groups, solos and ensembles. Some of these events went to district solo and ensemble, and others of these we just put together for this concert. What I like about the spring concert is it's really a culmination of all of the work and all of the musical skills that we've been working on building since after Christmas through now. And the large band pieces that we play as a band, we will also play at our large festival, which is coming up next month. So we'll start by playing Briarwood Overture, and then I'll talk about some of these chamber ensembles that are going to be played afterwards.